New tonight, it looked like SpaceX's Starship test went well, but shortly after landing, disaster struck. The rocket exploded. Fox 35's Lyra Greenberg has more.
Two, one.
Third time's a charm for the SpaceX Starship, kind of. The Starship launched and landed safely in Texas today, but it later exploded, hurling into the air. This comes after the last two prototypes slammed into the ground in Texas and exploded back in December and just last month.
We don't know yet why it went boom once it landed, but they'll figure that out.
Dale Ketchum, a vice president for Space Florida, says, sure, it doesn't look great, but this is pretty typical stuff in the world of space.
They've had a number of failures. But it is a test range there in Texas, and that's what you do at test ranges.
He says today's launch was a success in that it solved the problems of the last two Starship launches, because ultimately it did land safely. It was only afterwards that it blew up. Now there's just a new kink to work out.
They got done what they needed to get done on this test, and they'll declare it a success. Scrub the data, learn what they need to learn, and fix it. Go to the next one.
Ketchum says Elon Musk can afford the blowups, and the next few test starships are likely ready to go. The ultimate goal is to send these to the moon and Mars, and he has little doubt even these fiery starships will eventually get there.
At the end of the day, when the smoke cleared and the vehicle was vertical, everybody was pretty happy.
Lyra Greenberg, Fox 35 News.